team head to Lativeria in All-New Wolverine issue 34. Outside the dome of Lativeria, the team is shocked to learn Gabby betrayed them, only they soon find out that she never actually did, only called in some reinforcements in that of Captain Marvel and Hawkeye. The two heroes say they heard Laura is doing something stupid and want in on it as well. Laura fills them in on the plan, and both Carol and Kate are shocked to learn that she is dying. Descending into the lake, the heroes swim under the dome and to the other side. Carol needs to save Maria, however, as her cybernetics short out thanks to the dome, only allowing Doom Tech to work under it. Because of this, they know they'll have to kill Doom the hard way, but need to be careful, as Gabby's nanites won't be working, meaning she can feel pain. After regrouping, the team head into the city, snatching a citizen of Lativeria and trying to get information from her on where the prison is and where Doom is. The woman reveals that she has been augmented by Doom Tech, meaning Dr. Doom knows the women are there. In his castle, Victor leaves his throne and orders his huge Doom bots out into the city to destroy the women. The team ready themselves for an attack, and Maria reveals that she has an adamantium and steel bullet with a special payload that she can't tell them about yet. Since Maria's cybernetics are down, she can't shoot the gun, but luckily they have Hawkeye to do it for them. Before she gives the bullet over, Maria begins talking to it, making Kate and Gabby question her sanity. As the Doombots arrive, Kate fires the rifle, lodging the bullet in a Doombot's head. Laura and Carol attack the other two bots while the bullet in the third opens, revealing the Wasp was inside. Wasp gets to work connecting her equipment to the bot and taking it over. Everyone is surprised to see Janet is still alive, as they all thought she died long ago, but she reveals that she is stuck small, and if she grew, she'd be torn apart. Accessing the location of the prison from inside the Doombot, Laura confronts Maria about possible casualties in their assault on the prison, but their talk is stopped by a Doombot firing on them. The energy blast punches a hole through Laura, which she also finds hit and killed Maria. As Carol destroys the bot, Laura comforts the dying Maria, who says she would never sacrifice Lativeria's people to get one mad tyrant. She hopes Laura will end Doom and save the people as she finally succumbs to her wound. All New Wolverine issue 34 was a fantastic penultimate issue in this amazing series. I really loved the story of a future Laura trying to kill Dr. Doom being her final story, since it's pretty out there and really cool. The cast of characters Tom Taylor has brought on is really awesome as well, and I love that Laura and Maria still kind of butt heads after all this time, and Gabby is still making new friends in that of Kate Bishop. One thing I'm kind of interested in is how the story is going to wrap up with only one more issue, since right now the story feels like it's only quarter of the way through and there might be like two or three more issues, unless the last issue is like an oversized issue, which I kind of think maybe it will be. I can't see this having a satisfying enough ending where one that I'll go like, yeah, that was a really cool storyline. I am hoping I'm wrong though, and I'm looking forward to seeing what Tom Taylor delivers in the final issue and what might possibly be his kind of final word on Laura and how he'll bring his story full circle with his entire run. I'm going to give this story an 8.5 out of 10. Hey everyone, thanks for watching my newest video. If you enjoyed it, you might also like to check out my other reviews here on my channel. You can also follow me on various social media platforms like Twitter by searching Matt_FOS, or even join the Comic Multiverse Discord server and chat with other comic book fans, including myself and Joel from Cape Joel. Want cheap comics and trades? Head over to the Book Depository with the link in the description to get the cheapest trades and comics around, along with free shipping anywhere in the world. Until next time, this has been Matt of the Fortress of Solitude. Thank you so much for watching.